Time to do this biz. Time for level 20, I think. Yeah, level 20. The Zillow Beast. Look. Oh, I actually want to take a good look at the icon. Look at the icon. Look at the icon. Look at the Zillow Beast icon and all of its Zillow Beastness. Okay, fine. Let's get into this. Epilogue. The Zillow Beast. Bomb, bomb, bomb! Countless separatist droids have invaded the planet of Malastare, home of the bizarrely evolved Doug population. Doug the Zillow Beast. The Republic sees an opportunity to test their new bomb, intended to destroy droids while leaving allied forces unharmed. That's a new thing? I thought that was called droid poppers. Yo, I thought that was called droid poppers. You know, the things that always pop out of my butt every time I press Z for some reason. I keep calling it the B button. I'm an Xbox kid. It's weird, because on a Wii remote, B is the equivalent of X, and Z is the equivalent of B. And then on a PlayStation controller, X is the equivalent of A, instead of X just being X. I mean, Xbox, I know you were trying to rip off PlayStation a little bit, but you could have gone the full mile. X does make more sense for a fighting thing, though. You know, like, you know, A feels like the button for jump because it points upwards. X feels like the button to fight because it kind of looks like two swords clashing each other. Y makes sense for the character switching because it goes along one path and then splits off into two. And then B makes sense for the action button because. So I need to build some vehicles, I think. Oh, hey, I get to play as Mace Windu in this. Awesome. Wait, no. I have no money. Of course I don't. I need my speeder. Yeah, I need my speedor. I need my speedo. I need my speedo, buddy. Yeah, so part of me thinks I should have done Count Dooku first because there have been a lot of these kinds of missions lately, you know? Kind of a lot of these kind of missions, and now we're ending on one, so, you know, not the best thing. Break it, break it, break it. I just broke the thing. Mommy, I broke it. Fix it now. Oh, I don't want that, do I? I do not want that. Oh, hi. That's a lot of battle droids. Goodbye. Alright. Okay. Let's do this biz. This thing has explosives. I remember it does. This thing definitely for sure has explosives. And I will use them to my advantage. Yes. I will not make the studs in time. I could have made the studs in time. Oh my gosh, I could have made the studs in time, and I didn't. That's my own fault. Please shoot the barracks. I need you to shoot the barracks, not mildly brush past the barracks. Why? It's mine now! I stole it fair and square! Okay, fine. Let's build some air support. Let's build... Yeah, why not? Let's get it... Okay, can't build an RTX tank. All right, cool. Can't build my favorite vehicle in the entire game. Let's just go into battle. About that friend.
Oh, slice. I'm slicing up a tank.
Ow! Of course it spawned me all the way over there. Why wouldn't it not? Commander Pawns! Yes, the best character. Is this Commander Rex? Yeah, this is Captain Rex. Yep, the much better character in every single way. The much better character whom people actually like. Yeah, I love Captain Rex. Boop, 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 boop. Beep. Beep-a-deep. Boop. Oh, now I can... Okay, you know what? Now I can build an RTX tank. It will cost all of my money, but it's worth it for that RTX... Okay, it will be in the game now. That's it. It will be in the game now. It's decided. It will be in the game now. Okay, I don't want to do anything over there, because I think that's a mini-kit. Oh, hello, Mr. Separatist Base. Okay, I did not mean to do that. You guys saw that. I did not mean to do that. Oh, I see. I just gotta take this place. That's all I need to do. I just need to take... Well, if that's the way they're gonna play it, Captain Rex, please. Please, you are a war general. Act like it. Okay, fine. I'll destroy this thing. Come on, come on, come on, please. Please, please. Okay, get in here. And now we go. Now we rumbo. Now we tusso. Now we rumbo. Now we tusso. Oh, no. No, no, my tank, my tank, my tank. It is my tank. Yes! I did it. I did it funny. I did it real funny. Guys, you see that? Get the purple stud! Yes. Now I don't know what to do. Oh, now I gotta take down this ray shield over here. Ray shield! Well, that was not what I wanted at all. Okay, go away, please, please, please. This is not your land! Skedaddle! Fools! Ooh. Alright, now what? Now I want an RTX tank. I want a tank, please. That's not what I want. Do I just have to press Z on this thing? Maybe I just have to press Z on this thing and I'll win. Nope, that's not how it works. Okay, cool. Maybe I need to do it with friends. Maybe the game wants me to use friends. Maybe I just need to use friends. I would like for there to be any vehicles anywhere, though. I mean, that would be a nice addition to this game. For there to be any vehicles anywhere. Oh, yes. Yes, there's an any vehicle here. Here. What I can do, I can take this base and I can put an RTX tank here. Then, I can take said RTX tank downtown, bring it round town. No, I don't want to buy two. I don't want to buy two. I just decided I'm a bit stingy with my money. I don't want to buy two. Yes. Wait a minute. These guys can help me. Wait, these guys can help. These guys can help. Okay, friends, I need you. Friends, I need you. Friends, I need you. Friends, come on. Come on, friends. Friends? Friends, why are you going the exact opposite way I need you to go? Friends, please. Friends, don't run. Friends, I need you. I need you in my life. Friends, please. Please, listen to me. Listen to me. I have power over you. Okay, they are still following me. Okay, good. Alright. Now. What I need you to do. First off. Oh, wait, no. Wait, hang on. Did that disable friends? No, that didn't disable friends. Okay, good. Alright, so first of all, I need to destroy this thing. Need you to help me destroy this thing so we can get it down, gone, and out of the way. But then I'll need you to help me destroy the giant ray shield generator thing. Alright. Now I need you to destroy this thing for me. Please. Now I need you to destroy this thing. Please. Please. I need you to. Please. Quick. I need you to be quicker than that. I need you to be so much quicker than that. Please. I need you to be... Do it. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. How much is True Jedi in this thing? I have no idea. And I'm scared. Okay. Okay, well, I just completely demolished all those people. Ooh, what do I do? What do I do? Not that. Not that. That's not what I do. Wait, no. Oh, no. What I should have done, I should have gotten friends. And I should have brought the friends to... Help me get to the end. Oh no. Okay. So, okay. All I need to destroy is that thing. Oh, I need. I know what we do. We did get the RTX tank. Ow. 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 Where's my tank? Where's my tank? I need my tank. Please. I need my tank. I need the tank. Can I summon the tank? Can I resummon the tank? Can I resummon the tank? Please tell me I can resummon the tank. I want to resummon the tank. I want to resummon the tank. Where's the tank? Tank, 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 tank. Yes, tank. Tank, tank, tank. I can summon them myself! I could do that the whole time! I did not know I could do that the whole time. I apologize for not knowing I could do that the whole time. I've not played as Mace Windu once during this. Where is it? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where is it? Where I asked for an RTXT tank. I expect eBay to bring me an RTXT tank. And why does it clip out of existence? Why? What reason does it have to be clipping out of existence like that? Okay, I'll bring everyone over here, and the person who's closest to it will go down here, and you guys keep your distance, okay? Okay, you know what? What I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run, and I'm gonna bring the other people with me so they'll run as well. Why? What logical reason? What logical, fallible reason? You know what? I'm gonna build a barracks. I'm just gonna build a barracks. I'm gonna build a barracks of rocket clones? No, blaster clones. Rocket clones sound cool, but here, we'll get to see them in free play, I guess. Come on, my entire freshly spawned army. We got a war to fight. Okay, so first of all, that's a lot of lasers. That's a lot of lasers. First of all, we need to destroy this thing so we can get close enough to the other thing. Don't go that close! You're all gonna die! They're all gonna die. 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 No! No, why? 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 Oh, my friends. Friends, friends. No, no. Other friends. Other friends. Please. 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 Please, other friend. No, why? Why? Everybody leaves me! Why does everything I love leave me? I don't know how. I don't know how. I don't know how anyone. This is a buggy, broken buggy, buggy, buggy. It's so buggy. Why is it so buggy? Okay, so I'm gonna bring you guys all the way around here. And now, what I want is for us to destroy this thing from all the way back here. Don't go any closer to it, just smash it. No, what did I just say? Army! You fools. You idiotic, half-brained, half-minded fools. I need a tank to get that, but the... Why is this harder than it needs to be? Why is this harder than the game designers made it? Okay. So, I will have to buy another RTXT tank. No, it's just an RX tank. There's no T to be found. There's no T. Okay. So now, I can actually do a good. I'll destroy it. That was so much easier than doing it the other way. But now I don't have the money. Okay. Now I want to scoop up all the studs. Probably should have scooped it up a little bit earlier, but that's fine. No, get it, please. Please get it. Okay. Now, all I need left. No, wait, I need to get rid of this thing too. That's explosives. Okay. Alright, I will get a Rocket Clones Barracks then. Rocket Clones. Rocket Clones. This is how we do it. We need Rocket Clones, and that's how we do it. We'll need Rocket Clones. We'll need Rocket Clones. Where's the Rocket Clones? Okay. Rocket Clones. Yes. Okay, and Captain Rex, you do it because you're so much cooler than Commander Pons. Alright. Listen. Listen, Lindas. We need to do the funny. So if you could come with me real quick, we'll do the funny real quick, and then we'll win. Wait, no, I don't need to get that, actually. Okay, I will. I will, though. Like, there's no harm in getting it, I suppose. There's no harm in getting this. There you go. Okay. Okay, but Rocket Clones, I still need you, friends. Rocket Clones? Rocket... Oh, no, wait, I don't. Wait. I don't. All I need. Yes. 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 I win the game. Because I win the game. Boom. Game won by me today. Okay, get up all those studs, though. You need all them studs. Okay, well, I don't know how anyone would get True Jedi in this level, but okay. Oh, here we go. The X has been planted. All that just to put an X somewhere. We're not even doing anything. These guys are doing everything for us. Oh. Well, that is bigger than a droid popper. Yay! Oh? Oh. What's that? It's green. Oh. That is freaking horrifying. I don't know why the beasts aren't made out of Lego in this game. It's so weird. Like, they're not made out of Lego, but, like, small parts of them are. And it's just... so weird. Okay. Oh, that's, oh, hi. Oh, ho, ho. Yeah, It feels like this should be lagging out the game a lot more, considering everything that was lagging in this game, but nah, mate, this is really cool. Wait, I gotta restart everything just so I can get a dumb, I know what I need. I remember what I need for this. Why can't I get... What? I can't get small air support. Okay, fine. I can't get small air support. Fine, I'll get another cannon. Why not? Just spend even more of my money. Spending even more of my money on you. You big old lugger. You big old luggy lugger. Big old lug lugger. Looking lugger. Big ol' looking lugger. Oh, hello. Those are giving lots of studs. I need to buy another cannon. Okay, fine. I won't buy any barracks. No barracks. Oh, hi. I would love those studs, please. Studs, I need you. Wait, I could farm for True Jedi in this segment. That's how people get it. Wait. Oh, this is the farming level, actually. You know what? For anyone who ever plays this game ever, this is your farming level. Right here. Oh, hi. Sadly, the way I play these games, I have to play the final level last, so this probably won't be the grinding level for me for a while. Okay. Now I go over here, and is this a base? This is not a base. Okay. I need a base. Base. You know, I'm all about that base. No trouble. Okay. Well, clearly there was something put on this before. Oh yeah, this is where I put the cannon, isn't it? Please don't do that. So where's the final base, then? Where's the final section I can build a base on? There's a section I could have built a base on that, though. I just gotta scan the surrounding area to try and find anywhere that can be a base. This can't be a base. Maybe I could get closer to him and build a base closer to him. Maybe. I haven't gotten that close to him. I'm kind of scared to go that close to him, though. You know, considering everything. Oh, hi. Yeah, I just need a base. Yeah, friend, I just need a base. Can I build one here? Please tell me I can. Where is the final place I can build a base? Oh, I found it. I only just found it. Yes. Let's get ourselves a tank. Oh, yes, we need a tank. I got a tank. That's it. Game one, I got a tank. Do it to him. Please do it to him. Please, no, stop, no, wait, why? I'm trying to do it to him, M being you. Why won't you let me do it to him, M being you? Please, come on. No, do it to him. Do it to M. What am I doing? What? Nothing I'm doing is actually working. Do I need to build more tanks? Here, I'll build more tanks. Look, I'll buy more tanks. I'll buy so much more tanks. I'll buy so many more tanks. You won't even believe the amount of more tanks I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy so many tanks. I'm gonna buy so many tanks. You're not even gonna believe how many tanks I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy so many tanks. Look at all the tanks I'm gonna buy. Look, I'm gonna buy so many tanks. Look at all the tanks I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy so many tanks. Look at all the tanks I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy so many tanks. Look at all the tanks I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy so many tanks. Look at all the tanks I'm gonna buy. Look how much tanks I just bought. Look how much tanks I have. I would like one more, actually. Here. Eat it, Silo Beast. Eat it. You were laughing at my tanks. Now my tanks are laughing at you! Hi, I'm Al Harrington. I'm Al Harrington. Oh, that's adorable. That's so cute. That's so adorable. I also love that the studs are in the cutscene. That really adds to the mood. You laughed at my tank, Silo Beast. So now, my tanks are laughing at you. I already said that. It wasn't even funny the first time. Where are you bringing that? Where are you taking that? He's miles away now. Well, that's the story mode done. Oh. I shouldn't have bought that many tanks. I maybe shouldn't have bought that many tanks. Maybe I only needed 3 tanks, not 27 of them. Maybe 27 tanks was a bit much tanks. Oh, hey, look. The best characters to end the game as. Commander Pawns! Captain Rex. I guess Captain Rex is cool. So, thanks everyone so very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe.